doesn't matter. La la la. Oh well. La la la. We're going at it tonight. This is for gay guys only. If you're a girl or a straight guy, please leave. Hey, why don't you give daddy a little kiss?
Ah! I'm a bottom.
For real. Oh my god, you for real. No, you for fake. No, you for real. You lying.
Why do we keep doing that? Like, it's going this way. Like, no, I'm fucking trying to straighten it down. This shit keep going like, whoo, like, no, go do. What the fuck?
They never repay me. It worked in my favor because nobody said. Brand new whip, got low key. Telling my fuck, so stop, please. Not nothing, you go. They got M's in the back, like S and E.
They, them pronouns are actually plural, so.
Right. You ever been called by a telemarketer?
Oh my god, yeah, so annoying.
Cool. So, when you can't tell by their voice what gender they are, what do you call them?
Jake, from State Farm.
Touche.
Gay dudes really are on this fucking app like, I'm a bad bitch! I'm here and I'm queer and I'm fucking everything! And then be at school trying to flirt with guys like, I like your sweater. It's cool because I like, think it's cool.
Thanks, I hate it.
I just got my first bottle of testosterone. So,
every day except Thursday! T-shot day though, what up?
2 months and 2 weeks on testosterone. What's up? I am 3 months on testosterone as of yesterday. What's up, guys? I know it's been a minute, but I guess I'll give you a quick update real quick. Other than my voice, of course. Tomorrow I'm 4 months and 2 weeks on testosterone. Other than that, your boy is 6 months and like 2 weeks on testosterone Thursday. So
what is up, my little baby? So I've had a couple. So just a quick PSA, if you're only stalking my shit because you don't like me.
What's up, my little babies? My name's Seth and I am 9 months and a week on testosterone.
As a trans woman, people like to ask me all the time, Chase, what does your real voice sound like? And I tell them, this is my real voice. This is literally just how I always talk. Like, I don't have another voice just like lurking inside of me. Like, this is how I really sound 100% of the time, period.
How do I turn this shit off?
Because I hate doing shit and not perfecting it. Can you guys hear me good? Big boobs. What? Chow. Anyway, so.
Baby. Oh. What she said?
Queen.
Thank you in advance. I don't want to dance. I don't need your hands all over me.
No, no.
If I want a man, then I'ma get a man. But it's never my priority.
It all started when my mom met my dad, and they fell in love.
And then they had me. Hi, my name's Seth, and my life is pretty gay.
Had no need to fight tonight, tonight.
I can take a man's if I want to, but lucky for you, I'm a lesbian and I actually want you, so hit me up sometime. Yeah.
Sorry, I'm sorry things got so. The fact that you came,
Daddy, is that Father Kevin?
Hello, Calliope.
Wait, are you two here to... You think you can pray away the gay?
We could just sit and talk.
All right, but you can't pray away the gay.
Calliope, Ephigenia Torres!
You can't pray away the gay!
Life wants you, we can bring it on the floor. Never danced like this before, we don't talk about it.
I eat my dinner in my bathtub, then I go to sex clubs, watching freaky people getting on. It doesn't make me...
Mike.